It's gone. Where are we? This is the villa where my family would come to rest. The place my mother loved most. But now it's... Curse you, Dignus! I'll have your head!
Prince!
It matters not. There is still a sewer which connects this villa to the Imperial City. Only the royal family knows of this passage. We should be able to infiltrate the cathedral undetected.
I see. We should rest a bit first. Who knows what traps await us in the cathedral?
You may be correct. Spiro, what are your thoughts?
My arm. It's running low. If it wasn't for this stupid thing.
Are you okay? I'm sorry. I couldn't sleep. I didn't mean to eavesdrop. Nobody else heard you, though. Don't worry.
You must be mistaken. I just can't sleep either. Everything's fine.
If you say so, why don't we chat for a bit, since we're both up?
Oh, okay.
I've been thinking a lot about the relationship between humans and spirits. In order to live, humans must sacrifice the lives of other things. That's why I believe in living life to the fullest. To honor the things that we sacrificed. It's the same way for humans and spirits. The important thing is that we use their power responsibly. If used properly, even alchemy can exist in harmony with the spirits.
Linnea, are you talking about my arm?
I'm pretty sleepy. We should get to bed now.
Something's coming!
Guys, wake up! Looks like we have company.
Thank you. too slow. I won't hold back. It's over. You shall not pass.
Shot. Here goes. over here.
It's over.
Is everyone all right? Who in the world were they?
Who? More like what? Were they even human?
I sensed a darkness among them.
No, it's not possible. What is it, Avis? Could the Nox be involved now? Nox? No, of course not. Forget I said anything. The sewer is disgusting, and I can't stand the smell. Let's hurry on.